Cindered shadows. Danger in the dark.
My poor abused legs. I have been remiss to neglect my lower body exercise as of late.
Don't give up. We're almost back to Abyss. What a damn mess we've gotten ourselves into.
We should give up. Just throw the chalice at the big one and be done with it. It doesn't seem like they're gonna ease off. If that doesn't work, I guess we're dead.
I think not! I shall never surrender! I shall not die until I have achieved my glorious aim!
For crying out loud. Those creepy toy things must love a good chase. They won't let up.
Not to mention the enemies that look like phantoms. For their measures to protect the chalice, I'm sure. Maybe Happy's right. This won't stop so long as we have the artifact.
We can't lead them back to Abyss, or the people there will be in danger.
Agreed. But first, let's run just a bit farther. Now a good place to keep the enemy at bay.
Oh yeah, the gates! They're so damn sturdy, I nearly broke my priceless fist on one once.
You punched one? Like a brute? Ugh, why must you always behave in such an infantile manner?
He probably thought that was the best way to test its sturdiness. He doesn't have bad intentions, he's just that dumb.
Walfix, if you broke the mechanism, I'm sacrificing you to the creepy doll.
The enemy's caught up to us. If we try to go up against it, we're finished.
That thing's worse than what we saw at the chasm. Looks strong enough to flatten me. Me, of all people.
The gate! Even I won't be able to force it open. This is bad. There's more where that came from, too.
Come on, let's go, now.
Shortcut, but the way seems closed.
Who wants to do us a favor and pull the lever? Though you might get left behind.
Stay focused.
Let me at him.
I'll cut through.
Ready and willing.
Who, me?
I will prevail.
Yep.
I'll give it my all.
Sure thing.
Sally Ford!
Step at a time. Your beak!
But victory is mine.
Your limits.
Thank you.
done.
Never had a chance.
Didn't you hear? I'm dangerous.
Be awful losing to me.
I could have been.
Sure, pal. Passage over there is blocked too. I believe the controls for it are on the other side, far end.
Come on.
close, didn't it? Good thing we made it through in time.
Keep moving. That was just the first of these things.
Said they came back.
Did you find the treasure, Majid? Treasure thingy, whatever it's called. Just hand it over.
These bandits are discussing treasure. How much can they have surmised? No idea. All I know is they're here, so we're gonna have to fight them.
Shame.
To you.
I could use a break.
Must stay focused.
Adam.
me? Hilda! Hilda! Don't expect much more than that.
Never underestimate an outsider. I'm not done.
Looking good.
That was tough.
Looks fired up. It's our chance to prevail.
Stay focused.
Let me at him.
Maybe. I'll give it my all. I must steel myself.
Just like that. Stay focused.
I'll cut through.
I'll help as well.
Time is now.
Yep.
I'll cut through.
We have
it! It's our chance to prevail!
Sally Ford! No biggie.
I can always count on you.
I will prevail.
I'll give it my all.
Let me at him.
Stay focused.
I didn't expect that. We'll call it a stalemate.
Ready and willing.
I'll cut through.
Need backup?
Time is now.
Sally Ford!
Thanks! Yep.
I will prevail.
I'll give it my all. That was tough.
Let me at him.
Stay focused.
Sure thing.
Never had a chance.
Do or die! Couldn't weather the storm, huh?
I can always depend on you.
That's luck.
Careful now. Who, me?
kill me if anything happens to you. Be careful, yeah?
Much appreciated.
Okay.
Come on!
doing my part.
It's our chance to prevail.
Stay focused.
Sorry, the victory is mine. I expected as much.
I expect no less.
Unexpected.
I could use a break.
That is that.
Your support is appreciated.
I will prevail.
Like the present. tell.
You know what to do. No!
The gate closed. Hurry, everyone! No time to dawdle!
I must steel myself.
Take over for me?
Careful.
Can't get ahead of myself.
Good try.
Should I help?
It's time. Easy peasy. Now I'm even.
Such.
Yeah.
Couldn't weather the storm, huh?
My limit.
Doing my part.
Nice work!
Sorry, did I hurt you?
Over already.
That's what you get.
Who's next?
Never underestimate an outsider.
I'm not done yet.
Your defeat was inevitable. It's a lot.
That's the golden deer for you.
It's your call.
Bye.
That takes care of that. And last but not least...
Run through this gate, open that one, run through another one. Sheesh. That's enough gates to last me a lifetime. I'm overdue for some shut-eye.
All is well, though. We've safely retrieved the Chalice of Beginnings.
Well, that was awful. I'm never going back down there, that's for damn sure.
With things like that wandering around, you couldn't even if you wanted to. Not sure I believe you. You were pretty calm that whole time.
Has Ulfric yet returned? We must present the chalice to the church at once.
You! You're all safe! How could you sneak off at a time like this?
Some strangers from the outside have kidnapped Master Ulfric!
Ulfric? No! It cannot be true!
It happened as soon as he returned from the monastery. Bandits were lying in wait.
Damn it! How could this happen?
This was clearly premeditated. I am certain it is connected to the bandits we fended off earlier.
Have you alerted the church?
Not yet. It all happened so suddenly. Do you think we should? Can we trust them? If we cause too much trouble, Abyss is doomed.
Now isn't the time to worry about that. We're in no position to cover something like this up. The church has eyes and ears everywhere, so they may already know what's going on. Either way, go and tell them the news. Now.
Sure thing. Understood.
Also, if anyone was wounded, send them here. We'll patch them up with healing magic. Wait, where's Happy? And Linhart.
Happy, wherever did you disappear to? Ulfric has been...
I know. Take a look at this.
What's that? Looks like some kind of fancy letter.
That's because it is. It was lying in the classroom. We have abducted Cardinal Ulfric. We can guarantee his safety, for now. If you want to help him, meet us tomorrow evening in the ruins of the old chapel. Bring the chalice. Know that if you alert the knights, the cardinal's life will be forfeit.
No doubt about it. This letter must have been left by the people who abducted Ulfric.
Then our enemy really is after the chalice. All the while, they were waiting for us to locate it for them. No, no! Something about this does not ring true!
None of it rings true. So which part in particular are you talking about?
How did the enemy know that we were searching for the chalice to begin with? This can only mean that someone in Abyss is...
You smell a rat. Someone who notified the church of our plan. It's no good talking about theoretical rats right now. First, we have to deal with the problem at hand.
Too true. For once, you are speaking reasonably.